speakers be knocking, that's crazy sound. I had a dope bitch, now she dope sick. When that heroin hit that vein, she can't control it. And it feels so good, she now hopeless. She has sacrificed her life, she now devoted. She lost her son, she lost her job and her spouse. That nigga packed up the house and broke out. He said he loved her, but he knew he had to go. He said he knew right after the third episode. Came home to escape, found her ass way too fake. He found her so fake, she couldn't even wake. Damn, needle stuck in her arm, she knew she made a mistake. He left the very next day, said he could not wait. Now she all alone, and everything she own is gone. Stars scrolling through her phone, she needs someone to lean on. Only one person she knew that she could depend on. Now she hoping and praying that nigga answer the phone. Please, please pick up the motherfucking phone. It's freezing cold, I'm all alone, and my money's all gone. Oh, thank you, Jesus, pretty please, I really need you. And I promise I will leave when I'm cleaning on my feet. Welcome to my home, try to make my home your home. At this time, I just need you to be strong. You got a rough road ahead and I'ma guide you along. Only one thing you need to know before we move on. You only get one shot, cause that's all I got. You gotta help yourself first and put God on top. Mind over matter, we on to the final chapter. Day one. Day one, you seem straight, but now it's late in the day and you starting to shake. Day two, now that hair I'm really calling you, and the crave is so major, you don't know what to do. Day three, day three's even worse, the cold showers don't work, and your body's starting to hurt. Day four, now you pacing back and forth, plus you shaking and shivering, you can't take it no more. She caved and she gave and she can't make it no more. She took one last hit, then she flipped on the floor. Now there you are in ER behind closed doors, and only Lord knows what the Lord has in store. Her heart stops beating, Doc keeps repeating compressions to her chest. He trying to keep my baby breathing. It's almost too late, she cannot escape the demons.